My name is Adeli,
and I'm studying mechanical engineering at the University of Birmingham.
My name is Kanan, and I'm a second year mechanical engineering student here at the University of Birmingham.
I chose to study mechanical engineering at Birmingham as I'm somebody who loves mathematics and physics and wanted to understand how the mechanical systems that we use every day work and function.
I chose mechanical engineering because it aligned best with my career prospects and wanting to get into a career of research, and the University of Birmingham offers just that.
My favourite aspect of the course would be the design modules, being mechanical design and integrated design project. These also took into consideration things like cost, environmental impact, and manufacturability, which are all things that engineers have to think about in industry as well.
My favorite part of the course is how they take the theoretical parts and they let you try them practically in the forms of labs, computer labs, and teaching sessions.
My advice to prospective students would be to make the most out of the resources that the university has to offer, such as things like the Makerspace, UB Racing, and Bramico. These are things that the university puts forward for students to get some practical knowledge alongside their studies, which is something that can benefit you hugely